you expect this to end?
He fell right into my hands.
Don't be naive, Roddick. I know this man. Trust me. He knew exactly what he was doing. Is he ready for the procedure?
Tech says he's ready to go. Are you sure this is what you want, Elexis? We should just put a bullet in his head. Hell, I'd be happy to do it for free. Your pal and I have some unfinished business.
Your lack of vision is your greatest weakness, Roddick. You should know better than anyone that I get exactly what I want. Besides, my dear Roddick, I don't want Blaine dead. I have much bigger plans for him. Take care of him. I'll be back when it's taken effect.
I don't know what she sees in you, Blade. To be honest, I don't really give a shit. You see, one day, you and I, we're gonna finish things. What the? How did you get in here?
Don't worry, you're gonna be fine. We just need to... My God, what did they inject you with? We've gotta get you out of here. We gotta go, now. Blade, let... Get in! I called in a couple of favors. There's a guy in there, Garrison. He'll find us a way into the U4 lab. You can trust him. Everyone else, though, I'd keep your eyes open.
I know what you guys are up to, and you're both out of your minds.
What's it to you, JC? We went through a lot to get that tracker planted. Besides, they shot Blade up with something.
Right, that is exactly why you need to bring him back to HQ now.
We don't have time for that. This may be our only chance to stop Roddick.
Jessica, you're endangering his life!
Shut it, Skeeve! I'm doing everything I can!
Alright, you have no warrant, you have no proof, you have no backup, and you're going into a Freeport City demilitarized zone. There's better ways, rookie.
This is my call. You want to help? Start lining up some backup.
God damn it, will you just listen to me for one sec?
Sorry, we're losing you. Sorry, Blade. I know you and JC have a lot of history, but he's wrong. He doesn't know Roddick. He doesn't know what kind of man he is. Not like I do. Your only chance is to find Roddick. There's just no time for anything else. There's no way they're gonna let you in there with a gun. I'm gonna hide the car and find a backup position in case anyone wants to stir up some shit. Like I said, you can trust Garrison. Good luck, Blade.
Okay, Blade. Let's check the comm channels and optic feed. Once that's online, I'll see what you see. I don't want to risk losing you in there. When I give you the signal, we'll do a frequency lock. Okay. Locking frequencies now. Communication seems solid, Blade.
Just finish your cigarette, man. We gotta get back to work.
Garrison's right-hand man. Let me guess, your Blade, the great commander of HardCorps. I'm underwhelmed. Look, I don't know what you hope to find here, cop. Garrison's a good man. Import and export's a tough business these days. We're as legit as they come. You gotta understand, he's just doing what's necessary. Just like me. The boss ain't a big fan of firearms. Clean.
Colonel John Blade. I was beginning to think you weren't going to show. I'm a businessman, Blade, despite my reputation. I may not be a shining example of Freeport citizenry, but I always try to maintain some sense of decency. What that man's doing, well, let's just say for the moment, you and I, our goals coincide. You want Roddick, I'll give it to you. Roddick's base of operations, as you no doubt have heard, sprawls like a parasite throughout the innards of that derelict tanker. The facility's a fortress. Roddick's mercenaries watch every entrance. A frontal assault would be suicide, even for you. It's a bit of a trek, straight through Roddick's territory. You'll need to get past the lighthouse and through the power plant to get to the lower entrance. Once inside, though, you'll need a... You hear that? Martin, that bastard set us up! Go, Blade! I'll find my own way out!
Need backup!
Damn, Blade, you look all kinds of beat up. Here. What do you think, Blade? Rookie of the Year material or what? Come on, Blade! I already tried it. The door's locked. You're gonna have to break the glass. Blade, if it's out, you need to replace the regenibiotic canister. There's probably a couple on the racks over there. Just grab a canister and take it back to the med station. Once it's in place, you should be able to use it. I'm gonna try and contact dispatch. I hate to admit it, but JC was right. This was a bad idea. Gotta get an evac out of here. Dispatch. Dispatch, this is Unit Foxtrot 9. We need an emergency evac now. What the hell are you talking about? No, look, I don't give a shit about jurisdiction. We need an evac. Oh, shit. Dispatch! Dispatch! Blade, dispatch has their panties in a wad. SinTEK's pulling all sorts of jurisdictional crap. Short version, we'll see an evac sometime next week. Shit! That's not gonna hold them long. You go on ahead, see if you can get into the lab. I'm gonna head back to the car and see if I can establish an uplink with JC directly. He'll get us out of here. I'll meet back up with you as soon as I can. Keep yourself alive, Blade. Almost back to the car, Blade. Roddick's mercs are everywhere. It's gonna be tough to find a way into that lab.
Weapons live!